still on the run, able to accurately throw the football for a nice first down.
So from Philadelphia territory now, here's a first and 10 at the 46. Back to throw, Tannehill. Blitz coming and down he goes.
Oh my goodness, was that a defensive back that got to him with the pressure?
Oh, look at the former defensive back. You're all smiles up here.
I hope everybody can hear my smile on that play.
Tannehill, and he fires one that's intercepted. Picked off by the linebacker, Jordan Hicks. And a huge return as he'll take this one all the way down inside the 30-yard line.